This is a life cycle of a daisy plant. Stage one. A daisy plant starts as a seed. Then we add water and light in the night. That stage two is germination. Overnight we put water and sunlight on it to grow. Then it forms stems and roots. And then it grows more. Now it forms stems, leaves and roots. Next step is flowers. Then the daisy would form a flower.
The last step is pollination, where bees and birds take the flowers and pollinate other plants.
And the two plants make more seeds.